The management and finance study program meets the educational requirements of the Chartered Institute of Management Accountants. Students participating in the study program after meeting the specification can apply for the certificate in business accounting. The course program is based on three pillars. The first one covers subjects in the field of management, organization, economics and business understanding. The second area includes specialization issues such as accounting, corporate finance and financial management. And the third area consists of IT solutions, for example, databases, integrated IT systems that support management process.
Professors encourage us to create a discussion not only with them, but with other students as well. So we learn to look at the problems from different perspectives, what is a useful feature to have.
Our knowledge is not only reduced to the common activities in an organization to make it work. In a constantly changing environment, we are supposed to find the solutions on our own. Of course, this course of studies surely helps us with that.
If you want to be well prepared to work in multicultural and multinational organization characterized by global scope of operation in different industries, then the course in management and finance allows you to meet your expectations. We welcome to study with us.